that you came to London since I've been here. I'm from Bangladesh, and before I proceed, I just want to repeat what Rumana Hashima said, is that we've got 84 bloggers in Bangladesh who need serious help to get out of Bangladesh, because there is an explicit threat of their life and of their family's life back home. So I come from an undergrad university in Bangladesh, in Dhaka, from where five men, Jamaati men, killed an atheist blogger back in 2013. So I'm trembling, I'm very sorry, but I made it here, I'm alive proper, but this is a fantastic platform to have my voice and tell everyone how important it is for people back in Bangladesh just to have their voices heard, and people can understand how difficult things are back in Bangladesh. So anyways, thank you so much, and I'm going to read this message on behalf of Pragna Patel. So here this is.
Here, here.
Thank you. Yeah. Dear friends and comrades, I'm sorry that I cannot be with you today, but my heart and thoughts are with you on your 8th birthday. South of Black Sisters is proud to be an ally of CEMB, whose courageous work and campaigns against religious fundamentalism and religious dogma continues to inspire and move us. Your very existence moves us to attain new heights in our struggle for freedom and equality, and for that I'm thankful. Personally, I have a lot to learn from the grit and bravery and sometimes sheer audacity shown by Mariam and all the CEMB members, who never seem to waver or compromise in the search for truth and justice. We live in a truly challenging and depressing time, characterized by the resurgence of racism and murderous reactionary right-wing religious political movements with which many on the left are complicit. The left's stance on religious fundamentalism is unfathomable, but it continues to terrify me even more than the rise of religious fascism. SBS is only able to confront these chilling developments because of allies like CEMB. You have stood up when no one else will to the enemies of humanity. You have stood up for the rights of apostates and atheists and all dissenters who are punished and killed for their right of to challenge, criticize, and even leave religion. You are showing the rest of us what true courage means. We are so proud to walk side by side with you. A happy, happy birthday. You are so needed. In sisterhood and solidarity, South of Black Sisters.